Get ready for
Steambot Chronicles!
I hope you enjoy it! Steambot Chronicles!
Are you interested in the band?
Kinda sounds like my name. Yeah, that makes sense. Something happened on deck. I know this is supposed to be important. But the waves, the sound. It's drowning everything out. Too bright.
Oh, are you awake? Are you okay?
At least I'm conscious.
Can you stand up? Thank goodness you're all right. This is Seagull Beach. You were lying on the sand unconscious.
Seagull Beach?
Why don't you rest for a minute? I'll be gathering herbs, okay?
Thank you.
What am I supposed to do now? That was the only way out. I'm gonna miss the bus.
What bus?
I have to take the bus to get back home. But now I don't think I can make it back in time.
Let's figure out another way.
You're going to help me? Thank you so much. I wonder what made that boulder fall in the first place. Any ideas?
I saw a blue thing. Up on that cliff. It fired a missile.
So, a blue thing on the cliff fired a missile? Do you want to go inside?
Yeah, I thought we might find something in there.
It's possible. There should be a hole over here. Ah, there it is!
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing.
Doesn't seem like nothing.
I just don't like being in that shack, okay?
Let's find a way out of here then.
Good idea. Looks like this trapmobile is still ticking. I don't suppose you know how to drive one of these things.
Actually, this is my first time.
Uh-oh. I don't know how to work them either. Hey, this looks like the operation manual. So, think you can handle it?
It doesn't look that hard.
That's a relief. Almost forgot.
Huh?
I found this next to you on the beach. It's yours, isn't it? We haven't really introduced ourselves, have we? I'm Coriander, but you can call me Connie. Everyone else does. You're vanilla, right?
Yeah, that's me. Ah, it's engraved here on the harmonica. That must be how she knew. For a minute there, I thought she might be psychic.
At any rate, it's nice to meet you, Vanilla. Look up there!
You two having a hot day? Sheesh, that's quite a piece of junk you're riding in. Anyway, this area belongs to none other than the killer elephants. If you want to pass, then I'll be needing your cash. Unless you want to leave the girl. Dead.
Don't talk about her like that.
Pretty big talk coming from such a little boy. Let's see what you got. This is the last straw. I'm telling the boss on you. I won't forget this!
It's over.